Favorite part of the night? Our bath together. Keep this camera up so y'all don't see what y'all ain't supposed to. Tonight, my babe turned on the Christmas lights in here and got it looking all sexy and cute. So, yeah. But this is a time we always share together, our bath time together. So I recommend this to any couple that's really in unity with self, you know, quality time. It don't have to always be something where y'all go or someplace or out to dinner or whatever. Just every night, just take a bath together. Luckily, our tub is kind of big. It's a big tub, so that's why it's so great to do this together every night. Have our little nightly bath, which usually starts at 8, but tonight is starting a little early. Because at 9 o'clock, Star Trek is on from 9 to 1.
9 to 1.
And I'm a Trek head.
I only get commercial time.
That's it. And when the commercial's off, watch out. Move over. Don't touch me. Because I'm back into my Star Trek. I know that sounds crazy from a cat from West Oakland, the hood. But yeah, I like Star Trek. And I give Gene Roddenberry credit, though, because he always had black people in Star Trek ever since the 60s. So that's why I like Star Trek. But anyway, just wanted to share with you guys the little light thing. And that's actually the light thing over there.
It's a laser light.
A laser light, my baby said. It goes in the yard. She's a Christmas head and has so much Christmas stuff and loves to put up her little Christmas decorations every year. So
this year not.
This year's not. We're down about 2 more weeks before we have to be Audi 500.
11 days.
11 days?
11 oh, wow. days and we're out.
And we're out. So this light will be coming with us to Africa. And whatever place we get, if they tub ain't right, we've been actually looking at some nice tubs. Glass, side by side, you know, tubs. So that's another recommendation. Anybody that's planning on going to the motherland, you know, get you, order your bathtub so you and your significant other can have your quality time, which can be as simple as a bath. Don't cost you nothing but some water. So, with that said, y'all know how I do it. Deuces. Hit them with the deuces, baby. Oh, missed it. Pow. There we go.